Agrosilvo Pastoral System is a sustainable and integrated land use management approach that combines agriculture, forestry, and livestock farming within the same land area. This system is designed to optimize the ecological, economic, and social benefits derived from these three components. The term agrosilvo pastoral is derived from agro for agriculture, silvo for forestry, and pastoral for livestock farming. Components of agrosilvo pastoral systems. Agriculture, agro. In the agrosilvo pastoral system, traditional crops or cash crops are cultivated alongside trees and pastures. This integrated approach helps to improve soil fertility, reduce erosion, and enhance overall agricultural productivity. Crop residues can also be used as fodder for livestock. Forestry, silvo. Trees are strategically planted or preserved within the agricultural landscape. These trees provide numerous benefits, including timber and non-timber forest products, carbon sequestration, and habitat for biodiversity. Agroforestry practices, such as alley cropping and windbreaks, are common within agrosilvo pastoral systems. Livestock farming, pastoral. Livestock, such as cattle, goats, or sheep, are raised alongside crops and trees. This integration allows for efficient nutrient cycling, as animal manure can be used as fertilizer for crops, and livestock can graze on pastures enriched by tree leaves. The presence of trees also provides shade for animals, improving their well-being. Conclusion. Agrosilvo pastoral systems represent a holistic and sustainable approach to land management, leveraging the synergies among agriculture, forestry, and livestock farming. These systems offer a range of environmental, economic, and social benefits, addressing the challenges of food security, climate change, and biodiversity loss. The integration of trees into agricultural landscapes is a key feature, providing a multitude of services that go beyond conventional farming practices. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.